Welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Reverend Lucifer Samson. Today we shall be looking at what we call information management. Now, information management. Information management is a core concept in management. Now, let me start from this. What is management? Now, the literal meaning of management is your ability to effectively utilize resources. Ability to effectively utilize resources. Now, you cannot apply individual to it or a corporate organization to it. Ability of an individual to effectively utilize resources or ability of an organization to effectively utilize resources. Your effectiveness of utilizing resources is what management is. Now, what are these resources? Information is part of these resources. Now, if you cannot be able to manage information very well, it becomes a barrier to you. Now, what is information management? Effectively utilization of information or communication. Now, why is it effective? Now, in this kind of the world, we find out that when we go to our elementary school to university, we are taught what we call information management system. So it is a system that we are focused on. We are not taught information on how to manage our lives. And that is why this topic is very important. In managing our lives, that information that you don't let people know about you, it devalues you from that day. You must be able to manage information yourself so that at the end of the day, you'll be able to manage your life. Now, if people know that you lack this character, they won't have confidence in you any longer. Now, let me relate it to our day-to-day life activities. You graduated from school for the past 10 years, and you walk down to meet a friend that have not worked before. Now you have a free mind because it's your friend, and you discuss in generality what has been happening to you. Technically, what you have just done, you have just increased your enmity. Because immediately you are leaving that environment, the other guy looks you as somebody that has just come to make a jest of him. Because you cannot manage the information very well. Now, don't ever believe that anything that happened to you is a factor of other factors that affect you. No, you brought those things to yourself. Anything that happened to you, you brought it to yourself. Imagine a guy that is working in Lagos. For the past 12 calendar months, you have been working in Lagos and God is doing it. Now you move yourself back to the village with the new car you have bought. Now you know in that environment, nobody has used that car before. You have just sold that information to them that you are doing well. Now, if the negative things are not happening to you, you now begin to look at other factors to hit. Now, what necessitates that information? Is it not you? So you must be able to manage information so that you can grow far in life. Most people that grow far in life, they manage information. Now, information brings hope. If you lack information management, you cannot give hope again. That is why you need to select the kind of friends you move with. Because once you have issues and your friend begins to tell you the kind of individual that have the same issues before you, it brings you down, it brings your morale down. Move with people that can serve information hope to you. For instance, a guy is just being asked by his boss that I may dismiss you by next week. And you got home and you begin to cry with your wife. And you begin to tell your wife that you know my boss will sack me tomorrow. That individual have lacked information management. What you need to do is to bring hope. And why do you bring hope? Because information management brings hope to an individual. If you don't give hope to that woman lost you from that day. So, but the woman is crying, your son is also crying because you cannot manage the information very well. Now, in a situation whereby your boss have told you that, and you got home and you begin to tell your boss about, you begin to tell your wife about business idea that you have over 10 years ago that you have not what we call it, brings to the table. Now you begin to tell your wife that, you know, I want to stand on my own, and this job I don't think I can continue, because standing on my own brings me hope. Now, in that regard, you have just showed that information to your wife, that you are not telling your wife that they are going to lay you off, but you are bringing hope to the family. If you go to any church and they are not preaching hope, or you go to any mosque, they are not preaching hope, that individual has, or that kind of worship dies. Information brings hope. Then information also brings destruction. You are the only successful person in your family, and you begin to bluff. When you go to family meeting, they need to wait for you. A time is going to come that you are going to be the pauper in that family. Information is very important. You need to manage your information very well. So most things you sell to people are not necessary. Don't begin to tell people the kind of level you have become in life. Let people identify that in you. Information brings hope, and it also brings destruction. So when people don't ask about information, why are you telling them? So you need to reduce your capacity when it comes to information. Manage information as it's necessary. If people realize that you lack information management, you won't get to any position in life. Because a lot of people will put secrets, they will give you information that are very secretive. And because they know that you are so loose, you will give it out. How will people manage? How can you manage people? So once you lack information management, it's very difficult for you to go far in life. So in this regard, what I'm trying to say in essence is this. How do we move forward as a manager? You must be able to manage information about your siblings, about your home. Now, for instance, somebody's son is sick, and you begin to tell everybody, do you know your son is sick? Do you know your son is sick? How are they the doctor that will heal you? Are they the one to give you cure? So those informations are not necessary. You don't need to sell information to people that are not going to give you benefits. So what I'm trying to say in essence is that information brings hope and also brings destruction. Try to manage your information affair, and you realize that this will really help you. Identify your loopholes. Those information you have sold to your friends or you have sold to people that are not necessary, identify it and look at the ones that are really necessary to say. Don't give information to people that are not necessary. That will help you in one way or the other to manage your life affair. Thank you very much.